with the removed oil pan. I now have the esc with the motor. Oh, now it works perfect. Reactions are okay. And now I the steering is okay. The throttle works well. Oh, there seems to be some error with the oil pan. But I just don't know what should happen. If, for example, I tilt the board, if there should be some reactions. No. I think that's the thing of the oil pan.